We are here for a landed scout in China.
This is Big Sky.
This isn't a very good starting spot.
Roger that,
I brought a
Big Sky.
Decent squad in case it's trapped,
approach
but
with
it's
extreme
like the
caution.
First mission
current
of the month.
Enemy status at the site is unknown.
So hopefully it isn't. Let's see. There's quite a bit of room back there. Okay, let's check that way first.
On my way.
I guess we're kind of going across more than left, aren't we? Alright, well, there's one pod. We brought an engineer. For that possibility, well, not for that possibility, but we brought an engineer. So we got lots of battle scanners. Where was he? Pretty much straight out. Let's go left a little bit too, in case there's someone in the corner. Is he right there? Alright, so this should catch that pod.
We've got eyes on the AO.
That's a pack of moutons.
Time to
motor. There.
Heading to that location.
Probably need to move them up further, but.
Got it. Move it.
Roger, Dodger.
Solid copy. Let's
toss one of these to the right, too. See what we can see. Might only be two pods if that's were they there? Well, let's chuck this first. Maybe there's some meld we can go after too.
Scanner in the air.
Nothing that way.
Roger, tracking.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That could be one more pod, and that could be it. Alright, let's
moving
just move
to
up.
Position.
Come get some.
If they do move far enough, at least I'll get one shot. And my rocketeer is ready to shoot. That was a chrysalid. That means it's trapped. And I think that means there's more moutons then. They're not moving. That makes it kind of difficult to pull them. Could just launch a rocket.
On my way.
Let's go here. Maybe we'll move up to there next turn. Could just wait for another pod then too.
Okay. Heading to that location.
I'm on it, Commander. Aye, aye, Commander. Moving.
On the move.
Squad site dudes.
Affirmative.
What was that? Chrysalids? Oh, there's meld there. Okay. Let's go here. I'm gonna wait one more turn.
Okay. Moving to position. Moving to position.
Good to go.
Oh, you ran over there.
Got it.
I'm on it, Commander.
Let's go there. We can snipe next turn or do something next turn. Get some vision that way. Oh, there was a meld that way. That's unfortunate. Okay, so they can take cover behind those rocks. Who doesn't care about where you end up? The gunner. Is that not cover? Doesn't look like cover. That looks like cover.
Okay, it just got hot in here. Watch the sign.
All right, so three used that. And we gotta kill him. Or suppress him. Alright, good. All the cover went up. That's revealed from the battle scanner, right? Yes, okay. All right, so you go here. You can see three people. All right, start with you. Excellent. All right. Not too worried about this pod now. And another 86. Excellent.
Good riddance.
So we can suppress him. And then shoot him. With a sniper. Where's the engineer? You really don't have any. It's not in range of him, and oh, a little ways. Can't quite throw far enough. Oh, you're flanked.
Okay.
That didn't work so well. Thankfully, he's out of sight. Let's go like that.
Clouds away.
Oh, hey. That is one, two further forward. It's probably not enough. That is three further forward. That might be enough. Nope.
That's affirmative.
Let's go here. 63. Alright, nice. That means if he runs, we can probably go.
They're starting to lose ground.
At least if he hits a shot, he'll kill him. Whether or not he'll hit a shot is obviously not a question. Turn in the favor. I guess return the favor.
Covered. Ready to fire.
Alright, rocket tier.
Affirmative. Heading to that location. I feel, Commander.
Roger that.
You missed. You're gonna reload. So let's just put you still there, I guess. You just won't be able to shoot.
Let's do this.
And you're not gonna do anything. What I want to do.
Eagle Eye on the move.
Oh, he's left himself in the open. Too bad he's so far. Oh, there's two meld that way? Alright.
Heading to that location.
On the move.
I'm on the move.
Heading out. Roger that.
Assume you can't shoot him from there or there.
Reloaded.
Moving to designated position.
Well, I hope he can't go that far.
Overwatch, Roger.
I feel it, Commander.
Ready to engage.
That'd be kind of annoying. Okay, I like that. I like that too.
Okay.
Alright, who do we want to finish you with? Or at least hopefully finish you with. Sniper, I guess.
Moving out.
Who's the engineer? All right, you got 100%. So.
I'm rolling.
Let's go ahead and go here. Put a battle scanner out here. Get an idea of if we can get these things next turn. Oh. It's not out of the realm of possibility, at least to get one.
Heading there now.
Especially since the one is actually only a move away, I think. Good.
I'm on it, Commander. Position confirmed.
On my way.
Come.
You reload. I think we actually are going to do our best to not pull them this turn. So let's put you over there in that cover.
I've got my eyes on.
Copy that. Roger that.
Okay. Maybe we can get some of this high ground over here. Get some better range for our squad site.
That's what we're looking for.
Yes, it is. Alright, our plan will be to pull them now.
I'm on it, Commander.
Got it. Headed there now.
Preferably with lots and lots of bullets.
On the move.
Understood. Moving out.
I'm on the move.
Berserker should charge, so we should get a shot.
On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Affirmative. Covering now.
There's a little pot of chrysalids out there somewhere. Oh, they run away. It does make it safer to grab the metal. Nice shot.
No contact with target.
That's annoying. So we got a hollow targeted. Grommen closer for the infantry. The Valkyrie. We missed.
No contact with target.
That's better.
Ammunition depleted.
Well, that sucks.
The enemy is still alive.
I'm all over.
Okay. Didn't move. All right, engineer.
That's affirmative.
Let's chuck out another battle scanner. I think we can shoot one of these guys. Yeah. Shoot all three of them. Shoot the closer one first. Please crit. Bummer.
Heading to that location.
I'd rather have you dead than have two people at two.
Position confirmed. Affirmative, covering now.
Hopefully the front one doesn't know what to do. Oh, hey, there's another pod. More mutons. Alright, good. Excellent. Oh well. There we go.
Negative ammo. I'm spent. Let's do this.
Excellent. So we're not going to get any mel.
Moving. Take cover behind me. Good to go.
Roger that. Scanning.
Moving to position.
Could have gone up there, I guess.
On Overwatch.
Roger. Got my eyes on. I do.
Was that chrysalid? Okay, so we gotta make sure we can hit. Okay. Bummer. Gotta make sure we can hit that with the rockets. Barely. Let's go ahead and put you here.
Do there. I'm on it.
I'm on the prize. Overwatch, aye aye.
Round to that. Scanning.
Roger. Got my eyes on. Ready to
reload. Good. We are ready for the next pod. For the height advantage up there. They seem to like the UFO. I don't blame them, it's got good balls. I don't think I did that before.
I think I heard something.
Increase the speed of alley animations. Oh. Interesting. 91. Let's assume we can kill them both. All right, maybe we can't. But we'll try.
Target still up.
They're starting to lose ground.
Perfect.
Head in there now.
74. All right, good start. That little spot. Actually, we'll probably suppress with you. Let's go ahead and see if someone else can shoot him first.
Got it.
It's already hollow targeted.
No way that just happened.
All right, no good spots. And you can't get a good spot either, so let's put
target
you here.
On our way.
And we'll suppress him so he hopefully doesn't do anything, because their aim is pretty atrocious and is not very high.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Alright, well, they're walking right into my Valkyrie and high percent shots. Hopefully they don't walk into us. Good. Shredder, I mean, there's a pot of moutons. We've killed 11. This is 18. There's probably only the one pod left. We'll go ahead and do this. Make sure that they all die this turn. Oh! Ouch! Should have killed him first. That hurt. Good thing it's not my high of rings. Dude, alright. What was your shot chance to hit him? 87? Alright, where's my gunner? No, I better save the gunner in case I don't kill him. You've got hollow targeting. see them from there? Looks solid like you can. 82 increased our chance to hit. Valkyrie can, oh wow, 12. Valkyrie should definitely be able to finish him. You might even be able to finish him. He's shredded. Could just move my infantry and run out to, or my medic and run away. We need to worry about that. So let's finish him with you.
Start keeping score.
Oh, that is not who I thought I was on. Thought I was on you. Good.
Enemy target eliminated.
Oh, nice. It'd be nice to reload you. Let's see what you can do. 12. Can you do 4? Can, thank you.
Locked and loaded.
Makes things easier. And they did not move into range, so I can reload everyone. Anything active? No. Good.
Got it covered. Moving out.
You know what? This doesn't even. Do I have smart macrophages? Would that show up here? Not smart macrophages. Medkit 2? How do I know? Ah, we do. Good.
Come on. You'll be back in the fight ASAP.
Copy that.
Alright, so this is the last pod. I know it had mutons. Let's see if we can get a better look at it here. Where's my engineer? Yeah, you'll do.
Roger that.
Don't need the engineers. I wonder how far I can see with my snipers up there. Or my sniper and scout.
Eyes in the sky.
An elite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This outline looks like a floater. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep. So 5 mutons and an elite. And there's the outsider. Gives them a lot of cover options. Indestructible cover options. Let's see what they do. They're just going back and forth? Only one of them went back and forth. Okay.
Got it. Moving. Affirmative, Commander.
I'm on it, Commander. That's affirmative.
Guess there's nothing wrong with blowing up that cover, too, if needed.
That's affirmative. All an ass.
Running!
got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch. Roger.
Got my eyes. Got it covered.
All right. So one guy. That'll be a good spot for my gunner. How far can you reach? You can...
Okay.
Oh, they actually can see that. They just can't because of where they happen to be.
I'm on it, Commander.
Moving out. Roger, tracking.
I'm on the move.
On my way.
That's affirmative.
Okay. You got eyes on the AO.
No point in not throwing one out. You got shot, so if he moves, or if they run inside again, we're pulling. Ten damage. None too shabby.
Can't kill him if you don't hit him.
Must be nice if you could kill him before he got somewhere back. Good. Hey, a promotion for someone. Apparently I should have chucked that battle scanner inside. So if you go here.
Good to go.
Bummer. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. So they must be back there. Or just back there too far. Probably just back there too far. I'm guessing that one's the outsider.
Bring in the pain.
Okay. Can't shoot back if you're dead. Good.
Target down.
All right, so let's kill you.
Taken care of.
Let's run you over here. Sniper here. Oh, you're too far. We're out of battle scanners. Okay.
Got it, Cook.
This is is actually probably the better use anyway, as opposed to trying to shoot them. Over there. That was not what I expected.
Missed.
Since he can probably see. Okay, he's going that way.
Taking suppression fire.
So it's two mutons and an elite, so. Flank if it counts as seeing him. Good. Excellent. Bye, bye. Where's my grenades? I think that will pull, so we don't want to do that. Alright, let's try the sniper. See what you can do for us. 53. I got a better idea.
Providing cover at my location.
Heading there now.
We'll suppress him. Hollow target. And that'll be it. Reload. One of those is the new ton of which one is the outsider. Alright.
Tracking.
Here. His. That's gonna be the outside. Let's go here.
Moving to position.
Good.
They're falling back. Under fire.
Alright, so let's do this first. Alright, still there.
Moving out.
Can we blow up your cover? I don't like mutons in full cover. Let's kill them.
Throwing grenade.
Alright, we didn't blow up his cover. Do you not have sapper? Huh. just want to shoot at them a few times. 51. 53. That'll activate the Outsider, which isn't a huge deal, but I'd rather not. Can't see them from there. Suppress them again and then kill them next turn. Let's do that. We'll play the long game. Guess I could have taken one shot. I still can take one shot. Okay.
Enemies down. Take cover here. I'm ready.
Heading out. Rock and roll. Roger. Got my eyes on.
Guess I didn't need to play the long game. Let's chuck a smoke grenade over there. There's a lot of very vulnerable people right there.
Clouds away.
Oh. He's running away. Glad I had the foresight to send my scout over this way.
Kill confirmed.
Maybe should have tried capturing him. 23, I believe that's it. So, let's we can suppress one turn. Where's the engineer? Engineer's there.
Moving to position. Contact.
Let's just assume we're gonna kill him. Might blow up a flight computer. Probably blowing up a flight computer. Oh, do we get to make it easy? We do.
Moving.
Oh, good. He doesn't have close combat specialist.
My ammo's running low.
I think I already walked through everyone. Let's give it to the Valkyrie.
On the move.
For no particular reason.
Another day.
Excellent.
Another
Didn't get any of the meld though. Wonder if we got both flight computers. At the moment, both flight computers are slightly less urgent than they've been. 29. Oh yeah, my Rocketeer. Double tap. Rocketeer gets mayhem. Rocketeer might get chopped if I get 60 meld. Hit and run. Although you're as likely to get chopped as anybody else. Fire rocket. Nope. So tandem warheads or bombard. I think I like the range better than... and because it's mainly about the cover destruction anyway. Oh good, I got both flight computers. Mouton elites. We have no dollars. See what my requests are. Satellite transfer to France, Germany, Mouton sales for two engineers. Did I get ammo conservation? I did. I don't think I need any more Moutons. Do I want two engineers? I don't think I need them either. Who was it? Japan is in excellent shape, so no. Let's get $50. Don't know what I need them for. I don't need two sectoid captives, but it'd be nice to have the second one just for trades. Probably have some damp. No damage stuff.
Central here. No, we're tracking several contacts, but nothing like that. All right, we'll look into it.
Covert ops. No, I want to do an intel scan.
Positive identification confirmed.
Guess we'll go with France.
Cell location verified.
All right, I'm getting sick of losing good assaults. 14, but you're not an assault, so let's turn you into an assault. Let's make sure that we pick the right one. I don't want to do South Africa. Four hit points. I mean, is six any better than four? I don't think so.
Covert operative deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in France.
At least they're not going to get me this time. 16 floaters. If it wasn't floaters, I would have done it.
Contact detected.
Alright, so we got abductions.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
To throw some smoke grenades around. Several buildings in a large combat zone. Should get a promotion. Infantry. Let's bring two gunners. And a marauder. You're basically the same, aren't you? 80. 81. Suppression shredder. You just also happen to have steadfast. All right, let's give you the laser. Is that the only thing I was missing? We got a scout, we got a sniper. The only thing we're missing. Okay. Did it take it off? It actually unequipped the auto laser. Alright, good to know. We have no med kits. We want you to have a smoke grenade. Or a chem grenade. Okay. Not going for captures, we'll go with the smoke grenade. And we'll give Van Dorn the med kit. So I would rather have the med kit on someone that can suppress, so we always have suppression. Back in 7 hours, is there that I would care about? No. Hey, we get another assault back in a day. Alright, we are off. Other side of the world, apparently.
We have visual on the mission site. Setting down.